So we just got into Riga, Latvia. It's 1:15 in the morning. Pretty tired of traveling at this point, but figured I'd show you guys a room in the Marriott here in Riga. It ain't too bad. It's kind of small, but it's kind of up to date. Big old king size bed, big screen TV, coffee pot, little mini bar. Better stay away from that. Not stay away from alcohol, but stay away from the expensive stuff. Let's see my view. Oh yeah. Ain't too bad. These things open here. I don't even know what I'm doing. There's some things going on in my life. I don't know how to do this. Oh well. So we made it over to the Gulf of Riga. This is where we're at. Oh man. It's pretty awesome. Put myself in a different ocean. Or a different part of the world anyways. Doesn't matter where I'm at, if I'm at a beach, I'll be happy. Took us a while to get here, kind of got lost. I don't know what that says. I guess I'll figure it out later. You guys know what it says. If you want to translate it, put in the comments below. Hopefully it doesn't say no swimming or no videotaping. That could be bad. All right, so I'm going in the water in Riga, Latvia. That's a little cold. That's a little cold. All right, so downtown Riga, I'm driving this thing, this big old bus, small little streets like this. If I can manage that, I think I can manage anything. Seriously, look at this thing. It takes up half this dang road. That's awesome. This is what I gotta get my girls. Get your card, pour your own beer. My kind of place. What are you getting?
Lemonade Joe.
Lemonade.
Citrus beer.
That's awesome. It's a grill and a tap.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Oh, wow. Yeah, look at it. It's got taps on it.
Oh, a tap.
Wow, that's cool.
That's legit. What do you think, Sarah? Let's get one of these. We can have our own little camper in there. That'd be awesome. Upon a time long ago, before the city of Riga was founded, a tall, strong man named Leolas Kristaps, Big Christopher, carried people across the river to Gava. Kristaps lived in the cabin on the right bank of the river. While sleeping one night, Kristaps heard a small child crying on the other side of the river. He immediately rose to fetch the child and began to carry it across the river. Halfway across, the child became so heavy that Kristaps barely managed to get to the other bank. Exhausted, he laid the child down to sleep in his shack and fell asleep himself. The following morning, Kristaps awoke to find a large chest of gold coins and the child had been. Upon his death, the money has been used to found the city of Riga. The first building was
build on the spot where Kristoff's cabin once stood. Gens Upitis in 1897 made a copy of the original wooden sculpture built by Michael Brinkman in 1683. The original statue is located in the Museum of History of Riga in Navingtsjön.
And I guess that's the history of Riga.
Who would have thought?